And start in the second tier, and here they come. And they're off, there goes Ancus for the lead, Black Shadow on the inside, it's second Locomotion into that turn, and it's Ancus now to take command by two lengths, second Locomotion in second on the outside, there goes Black Shadow, followed now by Yom Kippur, into the outside, there goes Roman KK, now they're moving for the quarter, it's Ancus on the inside, here comes Black Shadow, it's Black Shadow now to take command, Ancus in second Locomotion in third, they're by the quarter, 28 and four the quarter, and Black Shadow has the lead in the rule by two, it's Ancus in second Locomotion is four lengths back in third, followed on the outside, it's Roman Kiki in fourth, on the inside it's Yom Kippur, followed by Dancing Joy, then comes Brother Scotch on the outside, now they're moving for the half, and Black Shadow has the lead at length, Ancus in second Locomotion Commotion on the outside, Roman Kiki, they're off the half, 59 and 1, into the clubhouse turn, and Black Shadow maintains a lead at length, Ancus right there in second Locomotion, three lengths back in third, on the outside, Roman Kiki in fourth, on the inside, Yom Kippur, he wants out of fifth, on the outside, here comes Brother Scotch moving up three wide, on the outside, right, Rick is on the move, now they're moving by the 3/4 mile mark. Your leader is Black Shadow. Ancus right there in second Locomotion. Closing the gap in third. Here comes Yom Kippur on the outside. They drive around the far turn, and Black Shadow maintains the lead at length. Ancus in second, Yom Kippur. And on the inside, second Locomotion. Here they come turning for home. Black Shadow cuts the corner. Here comes Ancus on the outside. Dwight Banks is coming to the whip. Here comes Ancus on the outside. It's Ancus on the outside. Yom Kippur and Black Shadow. Those three at the wire. And that is a photo finish. Winner's circle, number two, Ancus. Ancus is owned by Carol McKnight of Peoria, Illinois.